Don't you see a problem with that? That it's not open and transparent and
I think actually having congressional involvement in the FSOC would undermine the ability of the Congress to provide independent and effective oversight of the FSOC through forums such as this.
So if we understood what was going on, it would undermine our ability to have oversight?
I do.
Okay. Now that makes a lot of sense. Thank you.
On that note,